I commonly get that, the phrase space farmer. But more on the science side, I tend to identify as an astroecologist and a soil scientist because that's where a lot of my research is. How do I envision what we would have up in space? Yes. So we will definitely need a habitation system to grow whatever plants that we have. Because on the moon or on Mars, the environment is just too extreme to be able to support plants without having something to protect them. So what I envision is an engineered system, whether it's a dome or something that looks more similar to a greenhouse or maybe even something that's underground. These are all conversations that have been happening in the space industry. What I envision is a field agricultural system, pretty much something that we would see in the countryside, where you're using the soil in the area and you're growing plants from it. And not just a monoculture or just one or two plants. What I envision is more a diversity of plants, something that is like an ecological system, because we don't know who's going to be on the crew. It's definitely most likely going to be international, so you're going to be having people coming from different food cultures. And so you don't want just plants that provide food for Americans or food that is more specific to the French. You want to be able to provide food that everyone connects with. So deep space ecology currently has a 10-year plan that can take us from Earth systems to cislunar orbit and beyond, whether that's on Mars or anywhere else. Pretty much we go where the people go, where the space industry is able to go. Being able to create an analog of the space environment, whether it's the moon or Mars or anywhere else,